Hey everybody, Dusty from Dynojet here. Even though the Autotune has been out for a few years, we still get a lot of questions about it. So hopefully this short video will answer those questions for you. What is Autotune and what does it do? Autotune is an accessory for the Power Commander 5 that uses wideband technology to not only monitor your air fuel, but also make changes in real time. Now this is a key point, as our setup is a true closed loop system that will adjust your fuel curve while you are riding to compensate for different weather and altitude conditions. There's no need to use a computer to accept the changes before you can actually feel them. Which Autotune do I need? We offer two versions of the Autotune, a single channel and a dual channel. The single channel Autotune comes with a single wideband sensor and can be utilized on any application that has a Power Commander 5 and a 12 volt power source. This unit will build a fuel map based on the air fuel reading of a single cylinder application or the average air fuel of all cylinders on a multi-cylinder application. The dual channel Autotune comes with two wideband sensors and is only used on twin cylinder applications. This allows the Power Commander to build a map for one cylinder independently of the other cylinder. This is a great benefit on Harley Davidson's and other Italian manufacturers. Do I need to have a custom map developed if I am using the Autotune? That's a tough one to answer as there are a lot of other variables to consider. If you are simply adding an air filter or an exhaust and we have a base map that is fairly close, the Autotune will do a great job of getting the map to where it needs to be. If you are installing an aggressive camshaft to the equation, the Autotune may take a long time to make the proper adjustments, so a Dynotune may be the best option. Another thing to consider is that unless you ride the bike at all RPM and throttle ranges, so on a sport bike this could be up to 15,000 RPM at wide open throttle, then the Autotune cannot make any adjustments. While on a dyno, you can make sure you hit all the areas of the map to make sure you have a proper tune when you are done. The ideal setup is to have a custom tune done at your local tuning center if your setup is outside the normal, and then adding the Autotune to make sure that no matter where or when you ride, your map is at the optimal that it can be.